Okay, so that was very awkward now, I had to say, right? Okay then, hello there guys. Today, me, father and son are going to make tasty chocolate mug cake in a mug.
Mug for you.
Yes, and don't take any mug that is really big because it's not going to help. So you must take a coffee mug, or you can say...
Yes, coffee mug. You can use take it as a like cappuccino mug. It's very nice, perfect, slightly wide open on the top. It'll be very nice to make
and it. And dad, don't forget, we need another ingredient as well. That is definitely one of my favorite type of chocolate, dairy milk chocolate. Okay. But you can take any other type of chocolate as well, but we need a chocolate necessarily. So then, let's get started with our cooking then.
Okay, let's start.
Wait, this is chocolate mud cake. Complicated? Difficult? Nah, it's not difficult. Of course it's easy. I'll just show the ingredients right away. The ingredients then, this is plain flour, cocoa powder, we can say this cooking cream, or you can also use milk. Sugar, then vegetable oil, chocolate chunks, salt, baking powder, and finally vanilla essence. A pro tip, take some tissue paper, soak it in water, put it on the table, take your mug, put it right on top of it, and we are not doing this for any reason. We are doing this so we have some stability while mixing the ingredients. First, we must add 3 spoons of plain flour, that's one. The second one, and finally the third one. Then add only 1/3 of vanilla essence. Only from the center in a clockwise direction, like shown over here. Until a very good consistency, like this. Then add 5 chocolate chunks. Mix slowly. Kinda got messy when we mixed it, so always use some tissue paper and clean the sides. Like this. Let's microwave for 1 minute and let's see what's the outcome. Then adjust the power for 750. Put the mug inside the microwave. Then adjust it for 1 minute. Then, let's click the start button.
It's ready now. I will show you.
It must be very hot. Wow, looks really delicious. Very friends, very just take a moment to look at it. Get some icing sugar for the decoration. I decided to use some chocolate sauce to make one really nice spiral. Looks really yummy. So finally our mug cake is ready, so dad, so let's taste.
Really very good. Only 1 minute in the microwave.
Wow.
Fantastic, Adesh. Good recipe. Okay. Friends, same. Please follow our recipe.
So thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe to our channel. We will see you later. And this tastes really good. You must make it at your home. Bye.
Thank you.
Never mind what I did there. It is not really meant to be like that way.